So, when you are a soprano, what you have to bear in mind is that you often die on stage. If it's a, you know, dramatic piece, you end up dead, don't you? John knows that. John and I sang together in South Africa years ago. He's my
husband.
He was my husband. That's my husband. Yeah. Anyway, you end up dying. I've died of consumption several times. That's always a good one. They often get ill and die of consumption. I've been thrown on a funeral pyre by my own father. For God's sake, in Norma. And as children, I got stabbed and put in a sack. There's another story about that, actually. I'll have to tell you my sack story later on. This young lady is so fed up because, well, she's lost her blind mother, for a start. She doesn't know where she's gone. Who was rescued once by a young lady who has now gone off with her betrothed. So it's like triple whammy, you know, there's shit's going down. And she's so distraught that she's going to... So what I do with this number is I do a little running commentary for you so that you, you know, because I'm going to sing it in Italian, so I do a little running commentary so that you won't get lost. She doesn't die yet though, she's got a lot to sing first. And there's, you will imagine the blood's bursting out everywhere.
Finish now. Domal Polchel.